Being a well-rounded student is important in AFM and in any aspect of university.
Because all our programs are co-op programs. When you go to interviews with employers, they already know your marks, but to get to know you better, they want to know what you do. What are your hobbies? What are you passionate about?
The School of Accounting and Finance prepares you for the business world. It's ever-changing, and being well-rounded prepares you to tackle these different situations. It allows you to adapt and to grow.
So it's really important that you sort of develop yourself as a person outside of your academics, because it does look really great to an employer who is going to be working with you every single day, all day.
It's really important to have a balance in your life. Too much play or too much work isn't good.
You want to figure out how you can study but also do the things that you love.
One piece of advice that I would give to somebody looking to maintain a good work-life balance is to dedicate your time.
It's unnecessary to be studying all the time.
Definitely being able to develop a schedule and following it really helps with the work-life balance, and definitely having activities that you enjoy.
For me, it might be going to the gym. For my roommates, running. For my other friends, it might be joining other clubs on campus.
Just experiment with what helps benefit you the most and leverage that to your advantage.
Being well-rounded is definitely the key to really making the most of your university experience.